Beer pong. Yeah. When people hear that phrase, they think college party. Lots of beer, kids acting stupid and getting wasted. But beer pong is so much more. Beer pong isn't just about drinking beer. It's a real sport which takes strategy, skill, focus, competition, and dedication to improving your skills. Beer pong is about celebration, devastation, winning, and team. Beer pong is a sport that takes place in bars, stadiums, and anywhere else you can think of. Beer pong is a real competitive team sport with leagues and cash prizes. Some people take it very seriously, going as far as holding team practices, plotting strategies, and taking on local competition at bars to hone in their skills. It's a big underground game which people might not know much about, such as the rules. The rules are a big part of the game, and that's how you base all your strategies off. The game starts with the players staring into each other's eyes on opposite sides of the table. They throw the ball simultaneously, and whoever makes it first gets the ball for their team. If you and your partner make both your balls different cups, you get what we call balls back. That's where the other team returns the balls and you get a second try at making more cups. If you both make the same cup, then that cup plus two are pulled from the rack. The rack is how the cups are arranged on the table. If you make a cup two turns in a row, you yell, "Heating up." Let everyone else know you have one more ball to make before you get your extra bonus round. Failure to do so results in disqualification for your bonus fire shot. So on your third shot, you make it, you yell fire. That means you get your ball back for an extra shot. If you shoot and your ball rolls back on the table and you grab it before the other team can stop you, that's a free shot, but you have to shoot it from behind your back. No! When there's a cup sitting all alone, not touching any other cups, you can call Island.
Island cup, right here for two cups.
They pull that cup plus two. You might notice by now that your rack is looking a little sparse. When it comes to your turn, say re-rack, which means you get to choose another design in which to put your cups. This is where strategy comes into play. Choosing different racks from 3-2-1, diamond, stoplight, offset, and the classic 2-1-1. Another part of strategy is when your partner throws his ball, you bounce in right behind him while the opponent's distracted. This is where creativity comes into play. The more creative you get, the more likely you are to win the game. When a ball is bounced, it can be defended, leaving it open for a big old swat.
I'm the king of rock, there is none higher. Sucker MCs should call me sire. To form my kingdom, you must choose fire. I won't stop rocking till I retire.
Now we rock the money, and come correct. All cuts are on time, and rhyme connect. Got the right to vote, and we'll elect. And other rappers can't stand us, but give us respect.
Now that you know a little more about competitive world of beer pong, I hope you think differently next time it's brought up.
Out the box, you can hear our sound. Four blocks and blocks, for every living person. Where a verbal tree is me and DMC. Jay, where's the beat?
bounce it.
See, that's when you try to bounce it. You try to get two cups.
Oh, and you hurry, Goldie last gamer. Knock it.
Island. Oh.